Hello everybody, Zachary here, and welcome back to SteamWorld Dig. It's been a while. Let's see. Okay. Okay, when we last left off, I don't remember where we were. But we were somewhere, alright. Is this? I don't know where we were, by the way. It's just down here. Alright, well, don't know why there's a purple thing either. We've been here? Probably. We already got whatever was in there, so going down, I guess. There's a thing there, but there is. Okay, then. Don't know why the thing's there, but it's there, and I don't know how to get rid of it, so I'm sorry about the thing that's there. Alright. Okay. Come on, then. back here. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Not worth it, probably. I'm gonna regret that decision, but oh well. Alright. Ow. Just keep on going down. Okay. Back to where we once were. Okay. Now. Okay. Use another teleporter and okay, I can't afford anything yet because I haven't hardly done anything, so wink. Obsidian. Nice. Okay. Then uranium. Okay. Gosh, dang it. Gosh, dang it, man. Wasting so much of my very valuable resources. Okay. Bam. I'm a fool. I can just drill like that. Like that. Water. Okay, and bam, uranium. Nice. Fill up some more water. Thing. Okay. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. We have found a thing. Gosh dang it. For the record, I'm just doing this because I don't feel like dealing with that guy right now. Face on, anyway. Now, if I screw that up. Takes care of that issue. Alright. And boing, 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 boing. Ooh. Okay. Boing, boing. Ow. All right. Boing. Anna. Okay. Come on, boing, boing. No. At least I don't take fall damage on these things. Boing, boing. Bingo. Okay, and then let's see. Nope. What was the button? Change tools W. Okay, that worked much better than I expected it to. Okay. Calls with that jump. Okay. Okay. Boing. Bounce. This gonna give me fall dampeners. Ooh, do I not take fall damage anymore? Is it not? Ooh. If not, that's gonna be real convenient. Okay, let's see here. You know what? Go back up and cell jump. You hit bottom soon. Alright. At times, old Joe would be down in the mine for weeks. He must have gotten really deep down, too. Once in a while, he thought he'd stay down there for good. Proved us right in the end, didn't he? Too soon, hey. Top of the morning. you?
Bro's all you like, mister.
Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Yes. And then tungsten pickaxe. Nifty. Alright. And then deeper into the mine go. Ow. Okay. Take damage if it's under me anymore. Ooh, nice. Here's wishing I still had a teleporter. This place, I wonder. Emerald. Okay. So I'm not immune to that type of damage, just if it's under my feet. Ah, for the love of... I gotta stop doing that. Sure what I'm meant to be doing down here, honestly. Wait, what? Okay, how in tarnation do I get down to there? Purple tight, huh? Ooh, my down here now. Yep. Okay. Well, snap. Okay, seriously? I've gotten myself somewhat stuck. Oh, snap. Okay. Oh, shoot. What? Mine goes even deeper. Is that frost on your armor? How's that even possible? One thing's supposed to be that depth is molten rock. Be careful. Something must be cooling the earth down. You really should explore whatever's down there. Heck yeah, I should. You've not only opened the way down, you know. Only I have then. Okay, and a teleporter. And that's it. Okay. Now that I can't take fall damage, jazz. There we go. Okay. Perfect. This ought to hit. Nice. Okay. Go. All right. Come on, and there we go. we go. Alright. Apologize.
Let's see.
What's going on here? Uranium. No room. What do you mean? Okay. 29, 39, 200, 42, 33, 50. Okay. That can be discarded, I guess. Okay. Oh. I think I need to go back up to the surface to acquire some more junk. Or maybe not. Let's hope there's some way for me to get back up soon. Gosh dang it. Okay. It was destroyed, yes. You know what? I'm not gonna brave that just yet. Just now. Okay. Ow. Okay. Nope. Okay. Now then. Time to get actually going and not die a horrible death. Because, by gosh. Come on. Break. There we go. Okay. There we go. And one more. Okay. Come on. Back. And back. Back, back, back. There we go. And back. Okay. And come on, where was I? Had a good amount of muns that I need to refind so I can sell them for proper muns. Ooh, okay. Let's see. Okay, so right here is a good place. And here's hoping that I get something to combat those obnoxious lasers. Ow. In this dungeon. Or what have you. Down here. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Okay, and I'm out. What's this gonna do for me? Mineral detector. What's that do for me? Is it just doing things already happening for some reason? Oh, it's pointing him out on there now. Okay. Alright. Let's see here. I... And how the heck am I expected to get out of here? How am I expected to get out of this place? Figures that would happen. Okay, time to sell stuff before I die again. There are things living down there. What are they? Animals? You think they're smarter than that? Huge tank, hard armor. Nifty. So talk to you. So you've been wearing that technology you found before. Not a single thing on this looks familiar. Some strange force driving. The other stuff was just very advanced steam technology. This is something different altogether. I can't figure out what it's supposed to do. I think I'll call it electricity. What do you have then? It's that. And maybe some dynamite. And then over here. Sure are a lot of things down. What? Sure are a lot of things unknown about what's down in those depths. Still, it's worth exploring. You found some great stuff so far, partner. Don't look a gift steam horse in the mouth, I always say. Okay. Okay, hard armor. Huge tank. Drill master. Okay. Anywho, I am gonna end this episode here. If you liked it, be sure to hit the like button down below, subscribe for future content, and as always, I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!